In which the following there is greater flexibility in both the methods and process of research? Answer is ethnography and phenomenology.